Hello and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will show how to factory reset Night Owl DVR. So let's get started. So you can reset any DVR or NVR through the reset button. However, finding the reset button could be a bit difficult. Some models you can easily see it at the back, but in others you might need to remove the cover. So you can reset your DVR by any of these options. So yeah, that's it for today's video. If you like this video, please do not forget to subscribe to our channel. Thank you.